Hello students, in our today's e-lecture we are going to study about the factorization of algebraic expression. Students, do you remember the concept of factor and multiples you have studied in class 6? Let us recall, like one number I am taking 30. The prime factors of 30, 2, 3, 5. These are the prime factors of 30. Now, 30 can be written as the product of its prime factors. 2, 3 is a 6, 5 is a 30. So 30 is equal to 2 into 3 into 5. So we can express any number as the product of its prime factors. Instead of 30, you can take any number. Similarly, to find the factors of an algebraic expression, we shall write it as the product of two or more algebraic expression. And each expression is a factor of that given algebraic expression, and thus the process of writing a given algebraic expression as the product of two or more than algebraic factor, that process is known as factorization. I am clearing this by taking an example like 8a square b. This is an algebraic expression. There are so many ways to write the prime factors of this, like 1 into 8a square b, that is equal to 8a square b. I can write it as 8 into a square b. I can write it as 8a into ab. I can write it as 8a square into b. I can write it as a square into 8b. There are so many. Even I can factorize 8 into 2 into 4, like I am taking here 2a square into 4b, that is also equal to 8a square b. 2b into 4a square, 4ab into 2a, 2ab into 4a, 2 into 2ab into 2a. So there are so many ways to write the each algebraic expression as a product of two or more algebraic expressions I have written here. So these all 1, 8a square b, 8a square b, 8a, 2a, 2ab, 4a square, these all are the factors of 8a square b, factors which divide that numbers completely. If 2 is a factor of 30, it means 30 is completely divisible by 2. So these all are the factors of this algebraic expression 8a square b. Now the next concept is of common factors. Now we are going to take about the common factors of algebraic terms. I am taking 2 monomials 3x square and 6xy. First of all, I am going to write the factors of this algebraic term. 1, 3x, x square, 3x and 3x square. These are the factors of 3x square. Now 6xy. 1, 6xy, 6, xy, 6x, y, 6y, x, 2, 3xy, 3, 2xy, 3x, 2y, 2x, 3y. These all are the factors of 6xy, which divide 6xy completely. Factors of any number is that number which divide that number completely. Same in the term with this algebraic terms. So now we have to look out for the common factors in these two. 1, 3, yes, the next is x and 3x. So common factors are 1, x, 3 and 3x. CF, highest common factor. Up to now you did the HCF of numbers only in class 6, find HCF of any numbers. Now we will learn how to find HCF of algebraic expressions. I am taking 2 monomial 4a cube b and 12a square b. Now to understand how to find the HCF of these two monomials, listen carefully. Look out first for the numbers. The constant numbers here 4 and 12, and you have to find the HCF of 4 and 12. And the about numbers we know, the SCF highest common factor of 4 and 12 is 4. The factors of, I just let you understand, the factors of 4 is 1, 2, 4. And 12 is 1, 2, first 3, 4, 6 and 12. The common factors are 1, 2 and 4. And the highest common factor is 4. So therefore, the SCF of 4 and 12 is 4. This you have done already in your class 6. Now we will learn how to find the SCF of algebraic terms. SCF of a cube and a square. We are taking the like terms. Now, common factor, which is, I have to find the factor, common factor of those, but highest common factor. See, my dear student, out of a cube and a square is the highest common factor. Because from a square you can take it out common, a cube you can take it out common a square. But from a square you cannot take it out from a cube. So in the case of algebraic expression, the term having the least power is common. The least power, like 3 and 2, these are the exponents. So the common is the least power a square. So a square is the SCF of a cube and a square. And SCF of, it's b and b. Both are having the same power, so SCF is b. So SCF of these two terms is 4a square b. This is the SCF of this monomial, these two monomials. Now the next question, find SCF of these three monomials, algebraic terms. Now, first of all, we have to take the LCM of constant numbers. The SCF of 2, 10 and 14 is the common factor 1 and 2. So, the SCF is 2 because that is the highest common factor of 2, 10 and 14. Now, the next SCF of next algebraic term x cube, x square and x. That is, if you want to write it, it is x, the variable with the least power, that is 1. Now, SCF of y square, y cube and y. Again, the least power, that is y raised to power 1, the least exponent, the smallest exponent, because that is only can taken out common from all that terms. So, SCF of these three algebraic term is 2 into x into y, that is 2x y. One more example I am taking here. These two monomials I have taken. Find the SCF. We have to find SCF of first the number. Here it is minus. It is 1. 1 and minus 8 is 1. SCF of x cube. Only x cube is there. So in that case, listen carefully. We are not able to find, we cannot take x cube in SCF because in this term we are having x cube, but in this term we are not having x any, there is no other term like x, so we cannot take out common from this because there is no term x, so this x will not be included in SCF. So we look out for the term y square. SCF of y square and y square, both are having the same exponent, so y square. So, SCF of these two terms is 1y square. Now, the next question is find SCF of this algebraic expression. Now, we are not taking the monomials. We are taking an algebraic expression. The terms of algebraic expressions are separated by addition and subtraction sign. There are two subtraction signs. There are three terms. This is a trinomial. And you have to factorize. First of all, we are going to find the SCF of these three algebraic terms. If there is no constant, we can always take as 1. Number is always 1. The SCF of 1, 3 and 6 is 1. The smallest number, which is a common factor. Now, SCF of x raised to power 4, x raised to power 2 and x is the least power, that is x raised to power 1, that is x. Now, SCF of y, y square and y cube, that is again the least power, that is y. So LCF we have taken out, 1xy, that is 1 into x into y, 1xy, either you can write it as xy. Both have the same meaning. 1y square, that is equal to y square, as we did in previous question. Now, the next step which we have to do is factorization. How to factorize? See, factorization means to take out common out, to take out the maximum common out factors, that is LCF. We have to common out this LCF from all these three terms. I have to take out common. If we are taking out common out from any number, what we do? I just ask a simple question. Take out 2 common out from 6. What would be your answer? If you are taking common out 2 from 6, you will say the answer is 3. You are not subtracting, you are dividing. Common out means to divide that number by that number which you are taking out common. If I am taking out common xy from these three algebraic terms, it means I have to divide this monomial with all the terms separately. 3x square y upon xy minus 6xy cube upon xy. This is how to take out common out. It means to divide separately all the terms. Now, division we all know. If the bases are same, division sign is there, the exponents are going to subtract. X raised to power 4 divided by x raised to power 1, that is x raised to power 3. Y se y cut kar sakte hain. Either you can say y raised to power 1 minus 1, that is y raised to power 0, that have the same meaning. 3 by 1, that is 3. X raised to power 2 upon y, x raised to power 1, x raised to power 1, y raised to power 2 upon y raised to power 1, minus 6. X raised to power 1 upon x raised to power 1, either you want to cut it down. Y raised to power 3 upon y raised to power 1, y raised to power 2, 3 minus 1, 2. So this, in this the way we have factorized this given algebraic expression. So home assignment for my today, do worksheet 5, chapter 6.